Alright, this is episode 8 of the Crew 2 playthrough. I uploaded episode 7 earlier. I'm gonna get started with the drag racing. I think that's what's next. I'm not gonna finish this today, save some for tomorrow, you know. Alright, well, anyways, I just accidentally went into photo mode, so getting back to what I was saying. Gonna go to the Street Racing HQ and start drag racing. I believe that's gonna start now, anyways. So we're gonna end up getting the drag race based car and start with that. Alright, so I know there's a Viper, obviously, it's right here, which I would go with, it's not too bad. However, there are a lot to choose from. A lot of which are quite affordable. I think I'd obviously want to go with more of a muscle car for a drag car, but you know, I'm definitely not going with a Focus RS or a 370. I don't want to go with the Porsche / RUF. Now, I kind of like the Corvette. I like the Corvette, but it'd be between that or the Mustang or the Challenger. Just hold on a second. Oh, wait, hold, wait, 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 wait. Okay, so this is not the current generation Challenger. Like, I don't know, do I want to go with this? Because I am going to be getting a Hellcat eventually. I mean, the Hellcat won't be a drag car, but do I really want, like, two different Challengers? It's like I'm kind of leaning towards the C7. Even though it's not really the best performance wise. Could go with the Mustang. But, like, I already have a Mustang, that's the thing. I already have a Mustang. So, do I really want to do that? Yeah, I think I'm going to go with the Corvette. What color, though? For now, I guess yellow will work. Yeah, I was kind of stuck between the Mustang Challenger or Corvette, but I realized, you know, I'm going to get a Challenger eventually, and I already have a different kind of Mustang, so let's go with the Corvette, keep things a little different. And there's only two events for this so far. And I've also decided I'm going to do the touring cars for our next episode, because I just figured out that I have that unlocked. I even didn't even realize it, but whatever. So, first drag race. Jump right into that. Oh, you know what? I should have customized it a little bit first. I'll do that after the first race, whatever.
Okay, here's the deal. Las Vegas, Fremont Street, nighttime drag race. Three rounds, no holds barred, and the best thing about it is totally legal. I think I might even lay down a totally legal wager on this one, just to give you a little more incentive.
Three, two.
I hope there's no changing gears, because I don't know what the buttons are. Okay, so, it didn't tell me how to, change gears. But whatever. I'll just retry that.
Swap out the timing chain on your engine. What? That's okay, because now, we can afford to replace parts that are broken instead of having me duct tape them back together.
Okay, so I got the hang of it now. I understand, how to change gears and whatnot. Alright, got it this time. It started to,
I can probably tweak the engine
turn over to the left, whatever.
A little extra performance out of her. Glad we're in a place where we can do that.
So what, do I have to get 2 out of 3, or do I just have to win once, or what's going on? Alright, there we go. Pretty easy once you get used to it. It wasn't my best run, but whatever.
One legit race in the books. The better each of these runs, the easier it is to set up the next one. And this one ran great. I tell you, there's nothing like what we do. Showing off what all those hours of work turned into, letting the world see that perfect paint, popping the hood to show off what you built part by part with your own hands. But then you slide behind that wheel. You hear that monster growl. You turn it loose on the quarter mile. You gotta live it to feel it.
All right, well, I'm just gonna run back to the apartment now, or the garage, or whatever, and throw on those new parts and customize this a little bit, or at least see what there is to customize. There might not be much at all. Alright, back in the garage, going to... Well, actually, you know what? Let's just take a look at this now. This is how everything changes once you get to the famous level. Like, I'm pretty sure before, we only had access to this side, and this was, like, all barred off with walls and whatnot, but now this is an entire open space, and you can put in, what, 1, 2, 3, 5 more vehicles here, so it's pretty cool. Let's customize the Corvette a little bit. Add the performance parts first, I guess. Gearbox, 337. There was one purple in here. Suspension, I guess it was tires. So what's this do? Increased scoring, point-based skills, and increased followers. Well, it's better, so I'll throw it on anyways. So what do we have for visual parts? We have hoods. Okay, that's just gone ugly. Do I want to go with carbon fiber or not? This one's kind of nice. But would I rather go with something like that and leave Yeah, I think I'd rather leave it like this and have more paint to work with when it comes to vinyls and whatnot. Front bumper. So it looks like everything is customizable, same as the street racing cars and whatever. Did anything even change? Wait, what's even changing here? I don't get it. Whatever. Wait, nothing changed again. Oh, the headlights changed. Okay. So now things are getting different. I'll probably go with this one. Well, actually, do I want blacked out headlights? Yeah, sure. Front fender. Can we get a wide body? Ooh, we can get a wide body. No question there. I go with yellow to match the car. Problem is, can I even get a yellow to match that? Not really. I mean, this is going to be the closest. Well. Side mirrors. Yeah. Black them out, why not? Side skirts. Throw them on. Rear fender. Always gonna go with wide body. Rear wing. Yeah. Go with a big wing, why not? Rear bumper. So this is just gonna change the tail lights at first, isn't it? Yep. That's ugly. That's ugly as well. And this is not as bad. So see, these are normal, and it blacks them out and it gets a little lighter. Now I'll keep them as blacked out as possible. Now interior color, we'll go to yellow. And we'll change it to the normal one, actually. Yeah, I think I'll go with this. I usually go with this one, but... Actually, no, I don't. Where's the other one? Yeah, I usually go with this one, but, which isn't bad. But, I don't know. I'm definitely not going with that or this, because that's just too much. Like, this is nice. But I feel like there's just... Like, all the dashboard is just too much of the same color. But then this just turns everything yellow, so... Man, I really don't know. Now we'll go with the yellow for now. Why not? We can't do any carbon fiber inserts. Whatever. Oh, it's because it already is carbon fiber. Well... So this is for the customization. Now I'm going to check out the vinyls or libraries, whatever. Now there's one in particular I'm looking for, but I don't know if it'll actually be in here or not. Okay, what is this? I mean, I'm not going to lie, this is pretty awesome, and it's different. I'm not going to do it. But this must have taken so much time to do. Like, how much time do you have? Oh, is this it? Yep, this is kind of it. Kind of what I was looking for, but, doesn't seem that great. Hey, what was that? Hold up, so it's like, okay, Thought Patrol, then just like fades... Then just fades into this one, what is that? Oh, wait, hold on, what was that? Really? Oh, there's even scars on the hood. Oh my god. Okay, whatever. Alright, so even though this isn't really that great, this is the best available, so... It's gonna have to do. And if anyone actually is watching this, I would assume you know where this is from. I'm gonna try and change the color, see if I can get a better yellow. I really hate how you can't do like a full 360 view of the car. Nah, I'm just gonna stick with that yellow. Alright, so that's it for the Corvette customization. Alright, I figured I'd throw something else in. I figured I'd do a little salt flat run, see if we can hit max speed or see what the top speed is on this car, because I noticed it's kind of fast, especially compared to the other cars we have right now. So, let's see how fast it can actually go. I'm going to save all the boost for when we get up to top speed-ish, because as soon as I hit it, it just goes and it... You know, like, I can't really control it. Already up to 300. And I'm gonna hit the boost now. And it seems like it gets up to... 330-something with boost, but other than that, it's... The top speed might be, like, 318-ish. Alright, so now off to the next drag race event. Did I just guess it correctly? Okay, I did guess it correctly. I had no idea where it was, and I just picked this one. So this is the only one for now.
It doesn't matter how much I want to bring all of us onto the right side of the law. Not everyone's cool with that. Means we still have to race illegal. But that's okay. The only way to change things is from the inside, right? So let's change it.
Gotta wait again.
3, 2, 1.
Now available for sale at the souvenir store.
Alright, well, doing this isn't too bad. Alright. Oh, that was way early. Oh, crap. That shift was way early. Come on, get to the objective, get the objective, get the objective. I can't use my boost anymore. Okay, I lost this one. Lost this 100%. Almost came back, though. .301 miles per hour. What? This really is built like a drag car. Alright, perfect burn again. It's weird because I have to control the throttle with my middle finger and shift with my index. I keep shifting early. Ah. Okay, there we go. Okay, I caught him this time. Dude, there must be a massive supercharger on this. Like, the wine is crazy. Alright, so that was much better. Gear shift good, yeah, because I keep shifting. I think it's... third to fourth, I always shift so early. Better, but it was still not perfect. Am I gonna catch him this time? Am I not even gonna catch him this time either? Oh wow, that was slow. I guess I pulled a too soon junior. Should have saved my boost for later. But whatever, I still beat it once, so I think that's good enough. Yep, it is. Get this time. Exhaust and ECU. Go through another little cutscene, just to return to the free drive, or whatever it's called.
Kind of hard to do when you're not official, so we got the list instead. It's sort of unofficial ranking of the top 10 drivers out there. Make the list, and you make a real name for yourself. Make it to number one, and woo-wee. But you gotta start at the bottom before you can make it to the top. One thing at a time. One thing at a time.
Alright, so I'll throw on these parts. And this does increase vehicles avoid tolerance. Oh, I just did it again. I keep doing this. Like, you have to press the big center touchpad or whatever to see what the part does. And but then it, instead of closing that and going back, it sends you into the map if you press it twice. So, I don't know. Oh, I just did it again. Alright, so that was an exhaust. Okay, there we go. Yeah, you have to press circle. And, yeah, so that's all for the drag races. I mean, this hasn't really been that long, so I don't know what to do. I don't know if I should go check out the other HQs, see what's going on, or what. Because, like, I got the pro racing that has something new, off-road has something new, freestyle has something new. I don't know. I feel like I'm just gonna leave that, to be honest. So yeah, this might just be a double upload day because that was the beginning of drag racing. It was really short, but I don't know if I should try to squeeze anything else in or not. I mean, I did throw the customization in, so that adds time and everything else and buying the car, so this actually has been a decent length. Like, I might be able to squeeze it down to 15 minutes or less. So it could just be a shorter video. You know, I feel like people might be attracted more to shorter videos, especially if they don't watch me normally. They'll say, oh, well, this isn't that long, so I can survive. You know, it's not as bad as a half-hour video. So I am going to end it there. And I might upload this today and start episode 9 tomorrow with pro racing. But until then, that's it. And don't forget to drive safe, people. And I'm out.